Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm gonna share you that how you can get the long hair, and as well as this remedy is going to make your hair very strong. So for this remedy we are going to apply this on the before taking your hair bath. Before that, half an hour you apply this and leave it and then wash it and see the very magical result. The main ingredients and key ingredients of this is the onion. We know there nowadays all products and brands also using the onion for a hair growth because they know that it's a really very magical. So for our making easiest remedy, we are going to take the onion and make the paste of it. While making the paste, we will going to add the small amount of ginger, 1 spoon of aloe vera gel and 2 spoon of lemon juice and 1 spoon of coconut oil and make the paste of it. Now our paste is ready. We need to apply this and all over our hair area and particularly in our root of our hair and the end of our hair. Massage it for at least 5 minutes and leave it as it is for 30 minutes. And then wash your hair with a normal water and mild shampoo. Do this process at least for 2 to 3 times and get the very effective result from it. You are going to love your hair.